shit happens. Wait, what? Yep. I don't know if my mic was on or off just now. Sorry I'm a little bit late. Why is it just saying Asterix? It's meant to be Asterix and all. Anyway guys, how's things? Yeah, I'm here. I'm just a little bit late. My bad. I'd like to apologize in advance for being late. Stuff came up and then what'd you call it? I was dead stuck doing stuff. So yeah, my bad. Yep. Anyway, how are things, guys? Everyone all right? Yep. So, can't you the screen? Maybe there haven't been no sound yet. Yeah, what I put on was Asterix, not Asterix and Obelix. Here is 50 BC. Gavel is entirely occupied by the Romans. Well, not entirely. One small village of indomitable Gauls still hold out against the invaders. Keep them prisoner. Caesar has had immense palisade built around the village. Asterix and Obelix decide to prove to Caesar that they can go wherever they please. They will travel the Roman Empire and bring us something, something, something. Oh well. I've never played this game, so let's see how it goes. Okay, Any of you guys play this? Love the cartoon back in the day. I'm guessing so did Hypes. Start now! No idea what the start does, but still. Yeah? That's surprising. What a downer. There's going to be a rugby match between Britain and Rome. Caesar has locked up our best players. It would be great if you could come and free them and join in the game. Okay. What? I didn't impress anything. He just ran me into the water and killed me. Seems to be hitting me. Also, I'm flashing constantly. How do I go Asterix then? I wonder if this ROM has somehow done some sort of invincibility mode without me even realizing it. It seems too easy. Yeah, look, it looks like there's a timer, look, and it's not all running down. I do wonder. You can't die, look. You did it again. Right, let me just try something. I'm starting it from the beginning and I'm trying to see if that was right, because it didn't seem right. Right, we know BC, walls, Asterix and Obelix want to do what they want. That's what it is. One of you plays as Obelix, one of you plays as Asterix, look. Would you want me to play as Asterix or Obelix? I'll just go off Obelix. That's better. Something more to do now. The run button. And a punch. And a chop. That's more like it. Wow, I'm almost dead already. Shouldn't have pretended I didn't realise and gone on as normal. Hey, stab me in the butt! One thing we need to add to our stuff is some bots, I don't think Moobot does it, but you can add quotes by anyone type in exclamation mark quote space and then write the quote down. So it means if someone funny on stream says it, then anyone can quote it and then it'll be there permanently. And you just press like exclamation mark quote with nothing and it'll show you the quotes, like a random quote. I know, he doesn't turn up even for his own games, a little shit. I'm gonna ban him from his next goal. This is better, I got time limit. I got loads, there you go. Let's do this properly then. Don't drown me, boy. See, now I'm getting hit by stuff. That's better. Well, I don't want to be dying, like, you know, it's no fun playing a game in Jawa mode. Wow, I'm almost dead already. Bloody hit twice. You must not gain health after the level you complete. Damn it. Thank you. Here, we'll flash you again. So we... Shit. And the worst thing is you start right back from the beginning when you die. Bitch. Look at the background when I'm killing them sometimes. It's funny. Oops. What? What? Don't put me back to the start. You goddamn son of a bitch. Right, I put the wrong game on a sec, guys. I gotta put the other one back on. Fudge! Seriously? How could I avoid that? Come on! See him in the background? Damn it. This guy is a pain in the ass. Oh, I punched him that many times last time and I died. I think I did. I just uppercut a fish. Shit! God damn it! I'm the fucking mess about to dodge a fish that pops up and fucking right into me! Yeah, parallax scrolling is pretty cool. The hell does a star do anyway? Shit. The fish are worse because with the boulders coming from the sky, or unless they meant to be cannonballs. They don't look like cannibals because they don't look rounded. You can see them coming, so you've got a chance to avoid them. Whereas the fish, they literally just pop out of nowhere like and rape her. God damn it. Punch it. Punchy fat bastard. That's stupid. They were right next to each other. Should have counted as a, you know, hitting both of them at the same time. Oof, I almost died then. Stupid fish! Oh my f- These fish! My last life now. I'm only on level 2. Oops. I looked at my coffee and my missus just gave me a coffee. So I looked at her, she was giving it to me, and they ended up dying. That's my missus' fault. Not a continue! Not a continue! What? What? Oh, I should have picked Asterix. One sec. Asterix and Obelix. What's wrong with that? Oh, you played it. I haven't played it. Is it the same one? Is it the same game? I'm gonna play Asterix this time. Let's see if I can make it further as Asterix. Me to jump over him like that. God damn it. DJ, you midget. Oh. Thank you. It's a shame that I haven't got main hub and someone else got main hub, and then we can like both download a game that we own. Just example this, to say me and Matt, for example, could then play two players of this online, and I could stream it as me and them playing it, me and him playing it. It'd be kind of fun. What it does, but I want it. I think it just gives you points. That one's a bastard. Hell, man! Finally! No, give me that! Oh my god! You midget bastard, you make things click to get so hard to click. Look at you! Fucking jump higher! Oh, fuck off! D can't reach those with Obelix could. Little bitch. Oh, it's these fish now. Right, dodge one. See, how am I supposed to avoid them? How am I supposed to avoid? What the fuck? god! Yes! I done it! I did it! I don't like this level. What? What? I don't know why you didn't do a longer jump then. Ah well. What? I fucking jumped you! I'm not being funny, but that was ridiculous. I was jumping and it was just like wobbling and fucking dropping like down holes instead of jumping the gap. What a wanker. Who am I playing at this time? Asterix again. Oh, I didn't mean that one. First level's really easy. These fish, man. Fish! It's daft though, if you're running and then you stop to punch someone, if you don't like stop way before you hit them, then you hit them and slide into them as well. So you like take hit at the same time. Really infuriating. Right, come on, fish. I punched that one. Oh well, level done. First time. That's better. This is a game where you can improve if you practice. What? Hey, Urgleman. You haven't missed much apart from me dying a lot. What? Boulder threw him, bitch. I'm in the face, you motherfucker. Fucking, how am I supposed to defend against a seagull that's flying at me while I'm climbing a ladder? Come on. Need some health. One game. I need it. Thank you. Ugh, another boulder guy. No! You bastard! Fucking seagulls! How are you supposed to dodge them? What, while you're in the middle of jumping in the air and then all of a sudden they come out of the screen? Well, they pop out when you go. Never mind, I'm not gonna. Shut up. Watch now. Sick. That's game over as well. I don't like this game. Yep, Jasm left because he's a scumbag. Just like he dropped out of Are You Master Mario Maker 2? Because he's a little bitch. Alright, one more go then. See? Nah, I'm not dropping the difficulty level. I'd rather not play it. The only time I've changed difficulty was in a game that the Turn of King picked, and I upped the difficulty to see what it'd be like to play on hard. It was a shoot 'em up. Good game that was. Pretty good actually. Some of these games I really need to get back to and play them again. Meat from our one? No. Never mind then. Okay, it's only points. What? It wouldn't collect it because I was flashing! I was fucking ridiculous, man. And now I can't get the fucking health! Fuck twat. Fat ass got caught. They're the same height when he ducks, like. Oops, pressed down for some reason. Oh, I'm fucked already. Oh, I must have run out. See, Asterix is good for this bit because he's smaller, he's easier to avoid the boulders. But he can't reach stuff as easily. Why'd I try jumping? Fucker, stop me in the ass! Fucking hell! Stupid slidey fat fuck! See, look! Look at him! Lying down, look to hide, right? Look, that's him normally, and that's him, but it's fast in the air! It's a bigger target than his fucking leg up, man! Fuff! I'm gonna lose my tempo with this game now. This is good though. In the ass again, man! Obelix loves her in the ass, obviously. Actually, I didn't say stupid slidey fuck fuck. I said stupid slidey fat fuck. God damn it. God damn it. I thought the backwards one came after that. I hate those fish. I hate them to fucking hell. My last life, and I'm going to end the stream. There's no point doing another character run, whatever. Because I'm not going to get further than the third level in 5 minutes. Fuck! Fuck off! See? Flashing, can't fucking collect stuff. What a load of shit! Did I? Straight in the fucking face. Right, I can end the stream here now, guys. I won't be on Mario Kart tonight, so I won't be streaming it. Therefore, I won't be editing highlights. I don't know if Dragon's going to be on to stream it, so... give us a follow if you're watching and you don't follow us already. I'm going now, but in 15 minutes, someone should be streaming the Mario Kart 8. And you'll get a notification then that we're online. So if you want to see some Mario Kart 8 with a... all the people from GRcade chatting on Mumble, shouting, swearing, crying over Mario Kart 8 because of the rage, then stick around. And with that, I'm going to say goodbye. So I shall see you next Monday for some retro goodies. Goodbye.